Hi, Dr. Maharaja Subramanian over here, and in this video I'm going to speak about planning and taking actions. See, planning is something very, very important. I'm a high planning guy. I'm a thinker personally myself, and most of the clients whom I see, when they come up with what is the results that they want and what's the efforts that they're actually putting, a lot of times it can be seen that, you know, like they're not having the right plans, you know, that actually supports them to achieve their goals. But at the same time, you know, like, it's not just important that you plan, it's also important that you execute on your plan. Execution is as much as important as planning, because if you are not going to execute, the best plans are going to fail. But if you are going to execute, even the worst plans will deliver some result or the other. So, you know, like, when it comes to achieving results, gain clarity regards your goal, then get the best plan, or, you know, like, the best plans, I would suggest, you know, like, different plans to be able to achieve the goal, and find out from those plans, find out the simple, most simple plan, the straight line that will take you from point A to point B. That is the point, the stage of your life where you are, the stage of the reality or stage of life where you would have achieved your goals. Find out the most simplest path and then execute it. Get stuff done. Planning and execution go hand in hand. One without the other is not going to deliver you the results, the big time results that most of people look out for. So, are you doing, and if you say, you know, like, I'm not worried about getting the big time results, then the next question that may arise, but which is not that part of this video, but, you know, like, I'll just drop a hint, is like, are you really living your life, or are you just, you know, like, flowing along with your life, you know, having big goals and accomplishing big stuff, or just being a small average person, which I'll discuss in some other video. But, you know, like, if you're a person who is looking forward to accomplish big tasks, ask yourself, what is the big task? Then get on the different plans, you know, like, either sitting with yourself, brainstorming with people whom you like, getting a consultant or a coach maybe somewhere. But, you know, like, get the route, and once you have the map, you know, like, then take the map. Once you have the map, then take the map. Map is the route for you to go and achieve, and the next map is massive action plan. You know, like, where you take massive action, where you get stuff done. Every day, get stuff done. That's the most important thing when it comes to realizing your dreams, and when it comes to maximizing your potential, and ultimately becoming a healthier, happier peak performer, which is by far the best way to live life. Dr. Maharaja Subramanian here, signing off. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.